Alright, so the next scene is another bar scene. We want it to be a different bar, but we don't want it to be too different, because otherwise we'd have to make a different bar. So we'll copy the current bar, adjust it to make it look like it might be somewhere else, change the colours, layout, and then off-page script. So hopefully maybe we can get all that done today. First scene more or less set up. Now to import the words, import the sounds, the script. So that was pretty quick to set up. That was basically the plan, making it quick to set up by reusing the bar. Possibly I ought to change that bar key for at least his t-shirt. I think it had the name of the bar on, didn't it? But basically we're going to get on with animating the scene now. Seems to be it. I think that scene is done. I shall render it out now and we'll have a look. Continuing to rush through the first draft of the cartoon, I think that the next one is the mega scene. It's the finale, the final scene from the cubicle farm. So the next one, which is three whole pages of script, is the last one. But it won't be in one session, I don't think. See you there.
Oh, there you are, Shandy. I was just getting a quick drink for the battle. Fancy a Bobby Burns?
No, drunk man, we need to...
Oh, more of a Moscow Mule sort of mood. Very well, good idea, Shandy. Barkeep, we'll have two Moscow Mules and perhaps a pint of old musty barn for the road.